Beauties, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you've landed here for the very first time. Happy Kappa. Before that, I hope you subscribe to my channel, click the notification bell so don't miss out any further updates. You can also follow me on my Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, all the links in description box. Let's go. We're seeing Baru Ketemu Cewe Ini Langsung Gomong Begning Ada Yang Tau Kenapa OMTV International. Some Korean I see on the thumbnail and probably saying bad words. Okay, I don't know what's gonna happen, so let's just hop in. Let's go directly. Let's go. Let's see who was racist or who said bad words to Fiki. My little brother, who's that? Let's go.
In love with me? We just met. Do you believe in love at first sight or something?
I think she thinks that you're pretty.
Oh, mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
And your boys are very attractive for me.
Thank you. So, anyways, where are you from, guys? You look like you're from different places.
Uh-huh.
Where are
you?
Where do I live? I live in Indonesia.
In the
middle, yeah. Saya minum air.
No. That's okay. Your English is pretty good. No, don't listen to her. She's a bad friend. Listen to me. Your English is pretty good. You're really good. You can understand me, okay?
Uh-oh.
Yo, Moroccan girl, listen to me. She's not a good friend. Alright, we're friendly.
Thank you.
Yo, Turkish girl, I'm just joking. Yo.
Oh, shit,
Oh, yeah, her English is pretty bad. I agree with you now.
I'm very sad though.
Yo, please don't just get
me. I cried.
No.
Accent.
Crying says that I'm Arabic, you know.
Mashallah.
Alhamdulillah. I am Muslim, sister.
Alhamdulillah.
Are
Muslim, I'm Muslim,
you know. Yeah. That's nice. Hey, how are you? Why are you vaping? I'm gonna tell you once. Vaping is not really good for your health.
I'm from Russia. I speak English very well.
Okay. Now, I just wanna say that you put so many rings on your finger. I don't think that is a good idea. I'm recording now. Do you want to say anything?
Oh!
Some viewers or something?
I think your viewers know me.
Really? That's crazy! If they know you, wait. Do you happen to be a YouTuber as well or what?
I was a YouTuber. Right, then I
you were a YouTuber.
Mm.
What's your YouTube?
My hands are shaking.
Are you still making videos?
Yeah, I was
trying
to make content
today
also.
Okay, that's good. Berry Ben Minji.
Mm.
And then now I make content for
Indonesia. Wow, okay, OMTV. Okay, that makes sense.
I was gonna prank you when I saw you, like, when you had a lot of time, I was gonna pretend that I couldn't.
Oh.
No, really bad timing.
But I figured that you
didn't
know. So I just wanted to say that.
Thank you so much.
We all have been.
Yeah. I'll subscribe to you. Go subscribe, guys.
Aku bisa bahasa Indonesia.
Oh yeah.
No, not busy right now, but I'm just Thank you so much. Indonesian pretty good. Your Indonesian is pretty good. I appreciate that, yeah. How do you say you're welcome in Korean?
Chonmaneyo.
Thank you. Subscribe to her, guys. Really cool girl here. Really nice.
I think I've seen her in Randy's video, but I'm not very sure of her.
Please check your DM. I have sent you messages from a long time ago, and I said I will find you.
Okay. Is your Instagram also Barry Jane and Minji? Okay, I'll check it out.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sampai jumpa lagi.
Annyeong, annyeong.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll go to my phone, yeah, but I have to go eat, guys.
So. Oh, bad timing.
I've been here for only 2 minutes and I found you.
So crazy.
I know, right? Yeah. How was your day? Good.
Maybe bad.
Do you have anything that you want to share to me or you want to tell me?
Because maybe I'm a little bit sick.
Are you sick?
Oh.
Yes.
Do you have a fever?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Okay. Because now winter.
Oh yeah, you don't like winter.
I love winter.
Yes.
Favorite season, winter.
How long have you been?
Maybe 20 minutes.
Oh, okay. Just 20 minutes?
Yes.
I thought you've been here longer.
Listen. Can you... No. Wait, 1 minute.
Okay.
Just 1 minute.
Oh, add. Huh? 3, 2, 1. I don't know her name, the girl that met Fiki, because I don't really watch her channel or something, but good for her. Good for her. Genuinely, good for her.
Okay, 1 minute.
Okay. Oh,
it's a rabbit!
Yes!
His name,
Bushok.
Yes.
What does that mean?
So
fluffy.
Oh.
Yes. Fluffy.
Bushok.
It's really cute.
Oh, it's so cute.
I know, it's not mine.
Did you steal it?
Yes. No.
One day, you just walked around the city. And you saw this big house, there was a rabbit in front of the house, and you were looking at the rabbit and you were like, I'm gonna get that one. And you just grabbed the rabbit and went home. Is that what happened?
Huh? What?
Bushok.
Yes,
Bushok.
My cat's outside, so can't be.
Kucing.
Go to walk, right?
Saya suka kucing.
Go to walk.
Go to walk.
Go to walk.
What do you mean? Oh, me?
No, your cat.
Oh, yeah. What is wrong with my nose?
Maybe you have, I don't know.
Allergy.
Allergy.
Yes. Espanol.
Yes, do you still remember? Fuka fuka fuka. Okay, go find somebody else.
Yes, of course.
Yeah, have a great day. I love your rabbit. I will steal it from you.
And then I will steal it from you because I love
Thank
rabbits
you.
Too.
Thank
you. Okay.
Bye bye.
Have a nice day.
Bye.
Paka.
Paka.
Da.
How's it going?
Very well.
Very well. Very well. Also very well.
Nice.
Yo, why are you swearing? I did nothing to you. What did I do to you to deserve that? Why did you call me?
Weird. Oh, 3, 2, 1. Some people are really weird, annoy me. I get it. It's only me, so what do you expect?
Are you okay?
Why are you asking why I'm okay?
Okay, I don't know. You just called me that thing. I don't want to say that. And you told me that you said that because I'm sweet.
Okay.
What? What did I do, guys? That's not okay. Even if that's like a joke.
I know.
You got okay about it.
I agree.
How are you? Doing good? Are you doing your homework or something?
Studies.
Yeah. Where are you from?
Russia. Russia. Huh? They skipped. Oh, he lied.
Do you live in Brazil?
Yeah, I live in Brazil. Why?
But where are you from?
I'm from, like, Minas Gerais.
I don't know.
You're not Brazilian. No, I
don't know Portuguese. Sí, Portuguese. No, Portuguese. Pero Español, sí.
Okay. Yeah. That's great. I can understand Spanish, but I don't speak very well.
Habla en Español.
Yo no hablo español.
Where do you think I'm from?
I don't know. You look from somewhere like Indonesia. I don't know. You Korean?
Yeah.
you truly Korean?
Yeah.
Okay, so, do you live abroad?
Huh?
No.
You did.
What do you mean?
Like, did you live abroad? Like, no.
No, I've never been to other country.
Your English is pretty good, though.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you been in the UK?
No, I've never been in the UK. Why?
I don't know. We got the British accent.
Oh.
Oh, okay. I should imagine. Like, many people say that to me. Like, are you so British in Australia?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know, it's either British or Australian. They kind of sound a little bit similar, so I don't really know how to differentiate them.
I don't know the difference either.
Yeah, but there is a difference.
I've never actually been abroad.
And you can, your English is that good, especially your accent.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Yeah.
I can see British accent.
In Seoul.
Soul.
Wait, there are a lot of people from Busan as
well. Oh, Busan.
Busan.
I don't know the place. The place is kind of scary because of the movie.
Straight to Busan.
Yeah.
Why?
I've been there once and it was a bad experience. It was a really scary experience.
Why are you saying?
You know, spooky. Yeah, anyways, what's your name? I don't
Oh, my name is Anna.
Anna?
Yeah, what about you?
My name is,
And you're Korean, James is not your name.
That's my international name, not my Korean name.
Yeah, so that was
I ain't a bit lucky.
Oh, she's fluent.
Yeah, you caught me pretty good. You got me good there.
She's fluent in Korean.
How do you speak so many languages?
I don't speak so many languages.
I think it's like...
한국 사람 아닌 것 같아요.
I love learning languages.
Wolfen.
Yeah, I love learning languages, that's why.
Okay, that's with both of us.
Currently learning Korean?
Yeah, that's right. Wait, Korean? I'm like kind of intermediate level.
Yeah, I can tell. Pretty good.
Yeah, I started like Spanish because in my school we have Spanish in the high school.
Oh.
What's his name?
Oh my god, Wolfen.
I don't trust people who don't have a cat or a dog in their house.
What? Why?
Some people are not allowed to have them, okay? So don't judge.
If they don't have a dog, or like, if they don't like cats and dogs, okay, usually psychopaths, they cannot have cats or dogs. That's why I don't trust people.
Oh,
that is bullsh. That is bull. Exactly.
I don't know. Be really busy with life and all that.
May not have the money to raise them.
But mate, what the fuck? Like, okay, but if you don't like, if you don't have, and if you don't like, that's a problem.
I have a lot of friends who are in that situation, you know. They are, you know, they like cats so much and dogs so much, but they just can't.
Like, there are people who doesn't like and who doesn't have and never have it. I don't trust these.
It's weird.
Did you have a bad experience about trust?
You know, I think basically all my life I had some sort of experience where I told someone something and then the person that I told everyone else and I was like, what the hell, I did tell you not to tell anything.
Happens a lot. Happened to me a lot of times.
What
didn't learn my lessons too. Yeah. I thought she was like my age, 26. Sorry.
I am.
Yeah, okay. I said okay.
Okay, I thought you were like, because most people don't believe that I am 16.
They don't believe.
And that. Why?
Ten years younger than me.
I can't trust people. I cannot trust when people doesn't have, you know, when someone doesn't have that.
Okay.
Yeah.
We have a link to him.
I'm just kidding.
I know.
Hello?
I don't know, because like, it's not, okay, it's not the age itself, but sometimes I feel like I'm a little bit older than I am, but I'm like kind of stuck
I don't know, I think maybe people don't believe you that you are actually 16, it's because you are mature actually, so...
Nicely put.
I was thinking around 18 or something, 19, because you are.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you do look mature. So, okay, thank you. I don't know, thank you. For talking
to me. Yeah, thank you for talking to me. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. Have a great day.
Yeah, have a great day. Bye.
Aww. To be honest, this video was like, you know, 50-50. For some reason, I kind of dodged a bit of this video. I don't know why. Maybe we didn't meet much interesting people this time. I just feel this video wasn't as much fun as other videos. But I'm very happy for the YouTuber who has been finding Fiki Naki for a very long time, and she's learning Indonesian too. Good for her, you know. All of us are working hard, and if at least some of them get what they deserve, I'll feel happy, even though it's not me. Yep, so I'm happy for her. I'm not sure of her name or her channel or anything yet, so I can't really say, oh, she did it or whatever. Maybe I'll search it up and like see what she does. She does OME TV, that's what I saw. But overall, I would say, ouch, this video was okay. It was not bad, but I didn't really enjoy this video so much like I do with other videos. But yeah, that's okay. Not every song is a hit, like, so it's okay. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Bye, berries. Love you. Aku cinta kamu and aku cinta kalian semua. Did I say it right? I don't know.